What's up everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to unlock any Samsung Galaxy S5 or S4 or S3, doesn't matter which Samsung Galaxy you have, this method will work to unlock your phone for any GSM SIM card in the world. So it is very simple, I'm going to be using a Samsung Galaxy S5 Active from AT&T, but this method will work for any phone. So in this case I have my phone which I have purchased with AT&T as I said, and I'm going to unlock it to use it with my T-Mobile SIM card. Now it is very simple, we're going to do it together step by step. You will only need your computer, your phone, and a SIM card, a non-accepted SIM card. Alright, so before we start with the video, I have to mention that unfortunately, it is not possible to unlock this phone for free. We will have to pay a small amount, but trust me guys, it is worth every penny to have your phone fully factory unlocked to use it worldwide with any GSM SIM card. So with that said, let's begin with the video. So the first step is to open your phone application and you will dial *#06#. As you will see, you will get the IMEI number of your phone. This is a unique number. It is very, very important. And based on this number, we're going to request the unlock code to unlock this phone. So for now, we're just going to put it here to the side and we're going to switch to the computer. So once you're in your computer, open your internet browser. So I'm going to open Chrome. And we are going to go to the website unlockriver.com. In this website, we're gonna request the unlock code to unlock your phone. So first, you will have to enter the original carrier and country of your phone. So in this case, it's the place you purchased it originally. So my phone is locked to AT&T, United States. Up next, you will select the brand. Of course, we're gonna be unlocking a Samsung phone. And then you will select the exact product or the exact model of your phone. In this case, we're going to be unlocking a Samsung Galaxy S5. And AT&T has the active, so I'm just going to select Samsung Galaxy S5 Active from USA AT&T. All right, then you will have to write down your 15-digit IMEI number. As you will see here, your phone will have 15 digits and then an extra 2. Just ignore the last 2. And insert a 15-digit IMEI number. Up next, you will have to write down your email address where you want to receive the unlock code. Just make sure you get it correctly, because if you have a mistake here, you will not receive your unlock code. So just make sure it is right. And if you scroll down, you will see an average delivery time and the price to unlock your phone. Then we will click Unlock Now. In the following screen, you will see a summary of your order. Just make sure everything is correct here. It is very important, there is information you need to read here before you unlock your phone. And you will scroll down and click where it says checkout with PayPal. So we're just gonna, as I promised, I was gonna show you exactly how to unlock your phone step by step. So we're gonna proceed to the payment together. So if you have a PayPal account, just log in and you can make your payment. If you don't, you will have to create an account or just use any credit card. It is very simple as well. I have my account, so I'm just going to log in and click in where it says Pay Now. So I'm just going to click here, Pay Now. And that's it. We should just get a confirmation of the payment. So yeah, the payment went through. And right now we will see confirmation of your order with your number, order number. That's it for now. You just have to wait until they send you the unlock code. It can take 1 day, 2 days, 2 hours. It depends on your phone's brand, country, and carrier. So I'm going to show you how the email will look like. We're going to go to my Gmail account, my personal email, and I'm going to show you the email I received. So if you see here, you will get an email just like this saying your unlock code is ready. And that's the email I received from Unlock River. And if you open it, it says your unlock code is ready. And it includes short instructions on how to enter the unlock code. And it also includes the unlock code. So that's the important part, of course. In case the code is incorrect, you will have to enter the unfreeze code, and then you will have to enter the unlock code again. For now, I'm going to show you how to insert this unlock code into the phone. So let's bring it up here, and we're going to completely power off this phone. So I'm just going to go to the press the power off button, and click where it says power off, click OK to confirm. And the phone will now fully turn off. So in the meantime, we're going to remove the back case and we're going to remove the battery as well. So just remove the battery and insert In this case, my phone is from AT&T, so insert a different SIM card. I'm going to insert my T-Mobile SIM card because I want to use my phone with T-Mobile. So just insert any SIM card of your choice except the original one. So just put it back the battery and we're just going to turn it on. It's going to take up to 15-10 seconds to power on completely. So in the meantime, we're just going to put back the case, the back cover of the phone. And once the phone powers on, it will ask you to enter. There are two different codes. First is your password or your SIM card password. That's a personal code you know. It's a personal code. So in this case, it's asking for my personal PIN code. So I'm just, if you don't know it, if your SIM is locked, you will have to check it on the back card of your SIM card. So in this case, my personal password is 4424. So if you don't have that, just ignore this part. And right now it will ask you to enter the unlock code, the network unlock code. That is the unlock code we receive in the email. All right, so we're just going to go ahead and insert it right in here. So it is, let me see, I don't know if you can read it back there, but it's 8580869. This is 935, done. And if you click unlock now, you will see a success message. Network unlocks successful. Okay, that's it, guys. The phone is now fully unlocked. You can use it worldwide with any GSM SIM card. As you can see all the way over here, you can tell that the bar is fully on. It will take a couple of minutes until the phone gets your carrier signal. And if you don't see it, just turn off your phone and restart it. I'm just going to restart my phone right now and you will see that we will get it. Alright, so as you can see up here, my new SIM card has been detected, T-Mobile, and that's it. The phone is now fully unlocked. And thank you for watching. Subscribe to my videos. Peace.